Good morning, brothers and sisters in Christ. I'm going to play some instrumental worship in this time, maybe about a half hour, give or take. And then I'm also going to read Psalm 23 slowly in between the songs. It's kind of been a blessing for me, actually, to... I feel like I'm actually more in a worshipful state when I'm listening back to the video. So this is a pre-recorded video, but I'll put it up live on Sunday, and I'll be there in the chats. And I might drop the links of the lyrics in the video below, but just use this time as a worshipful half hour or whatever it's going to end up being, and write in your praises to God. Bless each other in the comments. I think it's just a nice time together. And so with having said that, we're going to start with Is He Worthy? Psalm 23, the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. Beauty, the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. That's verse 1. Build my life is next. that was Build My Life. And yeah, just feel free to keep on leaving praise notes to God in the comments, and to keep on blessing each other. Psalm 23, verse 2. He makes me to lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside the still waters. I'll say it again. He makes me to lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside the still waters. Here's Good Good Father. Keep on sending those praises up to God, guys. Amen. So, verse 3 here of Psalm 23. He restores my soul. He leads me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. And again, I'll say that again. He restores my soul. He leads me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. This is Greater You, Lord. Thank you. Psalm 23, verse 4. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me, your rod and your staff, they comfort me. Beauty, beauty. This one's at the cross. This one. So, verse 5 of Psalm 23. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil. My cup runs over. Is an oldie but a goodie, as the deer panteth for the water. Thank you. Verse 6. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all of the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Ancient of Days. Psalm 23 now, in its entirety. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me to lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside the still waters. He restores my soul. He leads me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. For you are with me, your rod and your staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil, my cup runs over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. All right, so we've got to be thou my vision here.
Thank you.
Well, I hope you have a blessed day. I hope this whole half hour, or whatever this was, worship time, a blessing to you. I know that it is for me to listen back to the video sometimes, because I feel I can get into a bit more of a worshipful state after the fact. But anyway, God bless you. Have a fantastic week and a fantastic day, and our King is coming. Go, Jesus, go. Go, Jesus, go. Should I do it? Yeah. Go, Jesus, go. Go, Jesus, go.